You okay?
I was just thinking how screwed up everything is. I married you. I love you. And now I worry that every time you look at me, you're connecting me to what my father did.
You are not responsible for anything he did. It doesn't change the way I feel about you. But I'm gonna need your help if I'm gonna be able to take him down.
That's JR's belt buckle. I thought you said it was stolen when they found his body.
It's a copy. Uncle Bobby thinks that if we can plant that on Cliff, it'll help us tie him to the murder.
You want me to frame my father?
For something that he did. We may not be able to prove that he killed your babies, Pamela. But at least we can make him pay for killing JR. You and I, we both deserve justice.